How to add Google Maps location to Instagram. Let's get right into the video. First off, you want to open your Google Maps and then you want to search for the location that you want to add to the Instagram. As soon as you do that, you want to swipe leftward, bring you to the share button, and then now you want to tap on share. Then you want to copy the link of this location. Now you want to open Instagram. Then you want to tap on edit profile. Then tap on links, where you want to tap on add external link. Then you just want to go on and paste the link that you have copied, but you have to make sure that you have removed the name of the location in the very front. After that, you want to tap on done, and then you want to go back and tap on done again, and now you can see the link of Google Map on Instagram. And that is how you can add Google Maps location to Instagram. Thank you so much for watching till the end. I really hope this video helped you out.